I'm Kristen, and I act in movies sometimes.
I like it. I'm attracted to the sort of like flitty sort of, you know. Wasn't into this because of that particularly. I mean, that's like cool. That's a cool color, but no. Oh, yeah, I wasn't even holding a gun. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
I was probably just really hungover. I'm joking, that wasn't, I mean, I'm totally kidding. It just feels like I need to obsess about this thing until I understand why I'm so obsessed with it. Wake up in your bedroom and there's nothing left to say. When I try to talk, you're always playing board games. I have dreams about it. That's like my work anxiety dreams, that you can't, it's like all the timing's wrong, and or they're not rolling or something. You're like, oh, well, that's never happening again, you know? But sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Like, I think it's a miracle when something great happens. And I'm always like, whoa, so lucky. I don't know how something just occurred.